There's no losing, only learning. There's no failure, only opportunities. And there's no problems, only solutions. So to me, what failure is the mother of all success. If it wasn't for Michael Jordan getting cut from his ninth grade basketball team, he wouldn't have became Michael Jordan. You know, if it wasn't for, I seen an article the other day where they were talking about Oprah Winfrey and how she got fired because she wasn't good for television. You know, you got people like Walt Disney who got fired, if I'm not mistaken, from a newspaper saying he had no imagination. All they can do is learn and come back bigger, better, stronger, because all it's gonna do is lead you in the right direction. See, if you're always winning, then you don't really understand what it is to win. You gotta take those losses, you gotta take those hits. There's gotta be the valleys, the peaks, the ups, the downs, in order for you to, when it does happen, you go, wow, coño, qué rico. You know, this is what it's all about. And not only that, it's never about making it, guys. It's always about maintaining it. That's the toughest part, huh? So to anybody here that feels that they left losing something, no, all you did was gain. And not only did you gain, understand they say that to be wise is to know what you don't know. So therefore, coming here and not knowing certain things that maybe didn't lead you to the prize, but in the grand scheme of things, 10 years from now, God knows what the grand prize may be, 3 to 5 years from now.